It's Chinamanz. And a Chinamanz in the cover. Ugh.